Now, when Allah and His Messenger talk to men, when the Prophet ﷺ is advising men on how to treat women, what is the emphasis? The emphasis is in terms of kindness and love. So the Prophet ﷺ is telling men, be kind with your wives, right? Be caring, don't be harsh with your wives. And in one hadith, the Prophet ﷺ says that a woman was created from a bent rib, right? And he says, and this is a really deep hadith, he says that if you try to straighten it, you'll break it. But if you leave it as it is, you'll enjoy it. So what does that mean? Well, women are a certain way, and they're created that way, right? We didn't bend our own rib. That we didn't make the rib bent ourselves. But we're created with a certain nature from God. And if you're going to go and try to change that nature, guess what? You're going to break it. You're not going to be successful with that woman.